So today is Sunday, and he woke up around 10:30, and I slept well, which is good because I missed about 3 nights of good sleep, and I wasn't feeling well for a few days, and I have to watch how I feel because I'm still recovering from the adrenalectomy surgery and the removal of adrenal gland. And because of it, I have to kind of monitor my how I feel, how I sleep, and so on. So today I also took all vitamins. I know many doctors don't necessarily believe in vitamins, that they do anything, but I noticed that the days when I don't take vitamins, I don't feel well, I feel tired. Today I took all vitamins in the morning, and I noticed that I actually had energy the first time in the long time. So I spent the morning, I actually did, when I get energy, usually the first thing that I do, I kind of fix my surrounding space, because the other days, if I don't have energy, I have barely power to just do my work and kind of get through the day, but I don't have time to, or wish even to do anything about my studio or the house. So it kind of gets the mess accumulates, let's put it this way. And during the pandemic, we do not have a cleaning lady. Normally we have someone coming every week to help, but during the pandemic, we stopped that, so things tend to get out of control if nothing is being done. So today I little bit fixed my music studio, it needs vacuuming, it needs dusting, but at least I took care of the things that were overwhelming, the overwhelming mess. It's still a mess, but it's not an overwhelming mess right now. It's kind of more under control, I would say. So, and I even thought maybe I should attempt to fix my visual art studio, but that I have been procrastinating for such a long time, and it really would take me the whole day, or maybe more than one day, to fix it, because it just became a storage room, pretty much. Now is let's see, now it's 1:30, we are expecting my parents. My parents are coming at 3 o'clock, and we are going to celebrate a special day, because today is exactly 20 years since they came to the United States. I arrived to the United States 10 years earlier than they. So I arrived in the summer of 1991. So almost exactly 10 years earlier. And it took me 10 years to bring them here. So, but today is exactly the 20th anniversary since their arrival to the United States. So they are coming for dinner or lunch, or lunch, if there is such thing. We are going to make a little celebration of this day. So I have about an hour and a half before they come, and so I decided I'm not going to attempt at fixing the visual art studio, but instead I'm going to practice piano for this time, and I will maybe attempt the studio another day. So so let's see, and I will videotape when they come, so you will see them and meet them. Лет в Америке, да.
А се кенсело досу, а си кому дос, но я сюту.
А Нику надо еще.
Цветочки. Ника, я не знаю, где Ника.
Вот он.
Да, сюда, да, стой.
Стой. Иди ко мне, иди ко мне, вон она, старик.
Вот такой у нас праздничный обед.
Да, ни одной фотографии с Никой нету.
Вот какая ящерица пришла. Телевизор, аутсайд.
Я как-то раньше не замечала, вот где-то вчера или позавчера я заметил мне этот пузырь тут огромный такой внизу.
Значит, ты на меня смотришь. She's looking at me.
Да? Ну, что, ты не фотографируешь?
Красотулька, красотулька. Я на видео.
А-а-а.
So, we had a rather nice celebration with my parents very quickly. They didn't want to stay for long, but it was very nice. It's the 20th anniversary of their life in America. And now I'm doing some work on my cello, new cello concerto, and I will show you my setup. So this is my desk, and so I have this gigantic, I don't even know how many inches monitors, maybe 32, I'm not sure. So I have a MacBook Air, and the monitors, as you can see, they are vertical rather than horizontal, because this way, when I work on orchestral music, you can see the entire page of orchestral music, because as you can see, like here, for example, how many instruments. So there are a lot of lines, and the only way to see it is if I keep my monitors straight. So I mean vertical. And I have my little helpers, so you can see my little muses. This one fell. Oh, baby. This guy is ready to travel, and right now it's already dusk outside, so it's a little bit dark, and I always have candles burning, so actually you can't see, but the flame is on, and here is a little drawing that my father made, but long time ago. So I framed it, and let's see, I have a nice, that's from my infant minstrel and his peculiar menagerie. I have some masks. What else do I have? I have a sequoia tree here. I love sequoias. I have my water bottle. This is just like, I think it's called Puppet Game. And this is a water bottle that reminds me to drink enough water. So, and as you can see, it has actually hours. Of course, I don't follow the hours, but the idea is that I have to drink at least two of those bottles a day. And sometimes more. We have little flowers here. I think it's lavender. Have a sand clock. And of course, everywhere where I am, there are books, 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 everywhere books. Everywhere, everywhere, everywhere books. Books and toys. And then I have on the other side of the studio, I have my piano. It's a beautiful 9-foot grand, but here more books. And there are more books. So, but I'll talk about books another time. So, this is just to show you what I'm working on right now. And now I'm going to stop and I'm going to do some writing. I'm finalizing two books, so one poetry manuscript and a prose book. So I'm going to be working on that right now. So I will switch. And then I still want to go for a short walk because I haven't really done anything in terms of health emotion, although I was cleaning my studio today, and that's actually requires a lot of movement. So I'm pretty close to, I don't think I have 10,000 steps yet. Let me see, what do I have? I have 7,000 steps. So, yep, and that's all for now. Baby, Finichuk is sleeping on his bed. Yes, and of course he's surrounded by my books, but he likes his bed. Yes, are you ready to go for a walk, Mr. Finchik? It was raining, so it's not so hot. Yes, we are going to go for a walk soon.